we're going to be working on a steak. I'm gonna use two pieces. Don't need that one. And we're just gonna cut off the fat. We can give the fat to our dogs. Now we're gonna switch the cutting board. And we're gonna cut up our veggies. We have one onion and a red bell pepper. We're just gonna cut them into strips. I need pepper, garlic, and a little bit of salt. Three cloves of garlic. And your garlic smasher. A little bit of soy sauce. And let that marinate outside. Now we're gonna make the marinade. Okay, what we're gonna add is from the Korean market store. Soy sauce with sodium because a lot of this already has a lot of salt. Sesame seed oil. Pepper flakes. Pepper. And some ketchup. Sounds weird, but yes, ketchup. I'm gonna mix it. So now we're gonna omelet. Add one egg. And we're gonna cornstarch.
the vegetables that we just cut. Sesame oil in the vegetables. Gonna put jalapeno and then we're gonna put chilies. These are nice and crispy, so we're gonna set this down. With our next set. Now this is good. Now we can have it cool. And move it. We're gonna add the sauce, I add the cornstarch in it just a tiny bit. And all the sauce. Just gotta let it cook. You can make it as spicy as you want. You can even have more jalapeno if you want. You just have to cook it and cook rice is done. And this is your chance if you want to have breakfast on the side. I think it would be good. Or even corn. And I'll see you on the plate.